Well, the day before Thanksgiving was not kind to Dallas, but the Stars are hoping for a return to home ice could make the day after Thanksgiving more enjoyable, while the visiting Ottawa Senators look to make it a Black Friday.
Spot duty, most of his career has been in the American Hockey League. Shot from the point, deflects up, off of Shore. Shabbat slips down the wall, and now off for Ryan. Centering feet, and they score! The Senators on the board first. It's Ryan Dzingel, just over 3 minutes in. Stopped for a little bit and recognized so many in the fight. Play continues in front. Here's Ben on the doorstep, and he scores! Jamie Benn, the answer for Dallas. It's a 1-1 hockey game. The far circle, it came right back to Stone. Now Shabbat upstairs, and a save made. Khudobin jumped over Ryan. Now Shabbat through traffic, stop, rebound. What a save, Khudobin, and Tkachuk gets the put back, his second effort, and the Senators are back in front.
I wonder whether sometimes the unfettered game of the Senators just becomes intoxicating and drives you out of what you really want to do.
Radulov finds a man off the bench, and Heiskanen, who scores!
Heiskanen's shot about 2 seconds after it left his stick blade went off the Senator forward stick, sifted past Anderson. We got a game knotted at two.
It's scooping and going the other way. Tierney enters the star zone. Pass it front loose, and Khudobin poked it away. Stone was there. Now it's Shore, the counterattack against Harper. Gets through him. Shore pulled down. Fadun, he scores!
Away they come. Great play by Khudobin. Otherwise, it's a dunk for Tkachuk. Some deft stick handling, some wonderful patience by Fadun right in front of the net. I mean, a lot of guys would have just jammed this. He was like a Tibetan sand artist with that one. Goes backhand, shelf, and the Stars are up 3-2.
One for two. The Senators on the man advantage. Now a turnover. Here's Devin Shore. Cutting, tried to find Spezza, who couldn't bunt it out of midair. Now Heiskanen, his wrist shot, score! Spezza redirected it, 4-2 Dallas!
Quick flick of the wrist by the kid, Heiskanen from the blue line with the drive-by, deft deflection by number 90, and that has to feel like a much more comfortable lead.
Could be on hat-trick watch, they haven't changed it officially yet. Janmark up top, Dickinson winds to his left, Lindell, a shot, he scores!
It's oxymoron night at American Airlines Center. The Stars' defense has gone on the offense. And Lindell, who is smoking hot, the Finns have got it going on.
He's now got points in 10 of the 13 games he's played this year. You want to talk about a difference maker. Man, did they miss him. Here's a shot, score! Through traffic, past the glove of Khudobin, and it's Lajoie who has the Senators back on the board from between the hash marks. Nicely set up. And then it's broken free. Here's Ryan, a two-on-one with Smith. Ryan to Smith, he shoots and scores! The Senators are within a goal with 6:06 to play. Bayreuther and Fadun are the defensemen, and the Senators win the draw, but they don't keep it in. A bid for the empty net will go in! Gavin Bayreuther, who gets his first in the NHL, and it may have just iced it. Trying to catch up was Heiskanen. The Senators closed the door, but the Stars win the night in a wild one. 6-4, Dallas.
Yeah, that was an unmanned fire hose tonight. They finally got a grip on it, thanks to their defense corps more than anything. What a crazy game, and the Stars outpunch, outlast the Senators 6-4.